If you want to see the whole video, click here.